Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today's video is going to be about me introducing my pet dollar fishes while Chopin's Nocturne plays in the background. I have 4 silver dollar fishes, out of which 3 are females and 1 is a male. Silver dollar is an umbrella term that is used to describe fishes that look like the ones in the video. There are many different species of silver dollar as well. As you can tell from the video, the fishes have a mostly vegetarian diet. They have a lifespan of about 10 years. And they reach sexual maturity around the age of 1. And they belong to the piranha family. They can grow quite large, about the size of a tea saucer. They eat a lot, think of them as vegetarian piranhas. They can also swim really fast. They are really shy fishes and they get easily spooked. So you can think of them as coward speed demons. It is difficult to tell the difference between the male and female when they are juveniles, but once they do grow up, you can tell the difference by looking at their anal fin. Females have a narrower anal fin when compared to the males, and they do have a very good highlight of red. While the males have a broader anal fin, which is more or less colorless, and at the same time they develop black spots around behind their gills, and they also develop a black outline at their tail fin when they are excited. Towards the end of the video, I have also made a side-by-side analysis for identification between male and females. So stick around and take a look at that. Can you look at the video now and tell which are male and which are females? Dollarfish do well when put together. They love to swim together, move around together, and get very stressed if they are kept alone. They do great in community tanks and get along well with the fishes of different shapes and sizes. The fish tank in the video has red swordtail tangerines and corydoras along with ghost shrimps, and the dollarfish do not trouble them at all. Dollarfishes are egg layers, and the females can lay up to 2,000 eggs at a time. They are vegetarians, but their favorite food is earthworms, and they totally go nuts for it. My parents are more proud of the fishes than of me, because at least the fishes eat their veggies. Watching them playfully swim around feels very great and looks very pleasant. Enjoy the music and watch the video till the end. There are some up close shots that are incoming. As I previously mentioned, there are three females and one male. Towards the end of the video, I will be pointing out which of them is a male if you haven't been able to tell by looking at them. So stick around and I will see you again. Also, feel free to use the comment section to ask about any questions that you may have about dollarfishes, and you can also share some things about your pets. I would like to know about them. check out this screenshot for a side-by-side comparison between the male and the female. So they have a sort of opposite color pattern, wherein you can see the male has redness on its gills and a transparent anal fin, whereas the female has not so much red on its gills, and it has a very deep red anal fin.